The bromine molecule attracts the electrons in the pi bond, but instead of one bromine adding to one side and not the other, it's big enough to combine to both sides of the double bond, resulting in a three-membered ring with a positive formal charge on bromine, a bromonium ion. The bromide ion then does a nucleophilic attack to open that ring and adds a bromine to the other side.